Go ahead and get this thing installed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Want to make sure you got all the cotter pins.
There you go.
Alright. Yeah, that's it.
Alright. Okay. It's locked in place. Run the cable through the pulley. After we put it in freewheel mode.
Free.
Okay, flip it around. Now see, free will. So get it on there solid. There you go, and then push forward. There you go. Okay. And then the cable's going to run freely unless you need it to fall the rest. All right, now do a quick yank on it. Make sure the fall rest is working.
It'll say okay. And
is it working?
Yank on it.
Give it room. It's going to point at the top. There you go.
Who's going in
there? All right. Okay. All right, hang on a second. Try again. Okay, we got a little issue.